So for the tools, what I'm using, right now I'm using the carbide tools because this is basically end grain stuff, so it's not a spindle turning. Kind of surprisingly works, so I'm reasonably happy that I actually got them. And let me double check my shapes.